Millions of Americans are looking ahead to another potential disaster.
Hurricane Irma was just upgraded to a Category 5 storm. It now packs maximum sustained winds of 175 miles an hour.
So wind speeds at 175 miles per hour, which is unbelievable. Gusts at 185, so a strong Category 5 hurricane as it approaches the Leeward Islands. That is an absolutely devastating and catastrophic hurricane for these islands. Hurricane warnings have been issued, and hopefully they're coming to a place with a Category 5 water.